Hello and welcome to Fresh Keep Production, and today we are going to Dubai, but right now we are leaving to the airport now, so we'll see you in the car. So right now I feel bad. Not because I did something wrong, but because I'm not feeling well, but I'm fine now, so it's good. So I have like a beard sandwich over here. And a peach juice. So now it's like time to review the food on the plane, which is Emirates, and we have some stupid Indian food. We have some water over here and a small cup, right? We have like a cupcake, I'm guessing, some bread, and the butter over here, just a small thing. Then we have some fruits, a pineapple, something, grapes, and the best for last, the red wine. I guess it's gonna be good.
Touchdown.
So we have arrived. So it's like it's a bad idea to sleep on the plane, and it's good to sleep on the plane, but it's also a bad idea to sleep on the plane because you can't stay awake after that. Yeah. This is your time to shine. So you're not doing anything in the moment where you can shine. It's okay if it's slow. See, they'll walk and we'll stand nicely over there. I can't see it anywhere. It's taking too long. At last, we are.
Yeah.
And we are in the beach. It's a good place.
So, we're now on the way to home, hotel. I'm not sure. It could be any of that, but I'm sure it's a hotel. So that's where we are going next, you see? Yeah.
So the most funniest thing happened. As you can see, the passenger seat obviously is on the right. And then he entered and he came straight and he sat here. And then we all started laughing. And he didn't know. And then he had to take all the way and he had to.
Got the Wi-Fi password.
Some green tea.
So many jeans and so hard to pick. I don't even know what to pick. What the hell?
Oh, when you need to scratch your ass.
We're now in search of jeans and a hard drive. We acquired the jeans.
So just in case you wanted to throw away your camera.
Throw your camera. Hey, what are we here for? We are here for the hunt for chocolates. All chocolates
I just look at that that girl walking and coming.
Did she come out?
Yeah. Whatever the place we went to was called, you will be missed. You will be missed. So the day has come to an end, a very unfortunate end. So thank you for watching a day one of the Dubai trip, and we'll see you next week. Actually, it's a day two is tomorrow, but you'll see it next week because our timing problems.
And thank you for watching a day one of the Dubai trip. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you enjoyed the video, follow on this thing, check out the previous video and also check out the recommended video. So stay tuned for more.